When you're watching motion design projects created by the best of the best, chances are it's chock full of amazing illustration. From beautiful, painterly masterpieces to funky modern styles that bend reality, these visuals help drive the story behind every great piece of motion. You're probably wondering, how do they come up with these amazing visual concepts? What's the secret behind creating illustrations that stand out in a crowd? And how can I create awesome artwork that keeps the animator and client happy? While practice and hard work are a big part of the equation, there are some important core techniques and principles that every illustrator working in the motion field should know. And you're gonna learn them in Illustration for Motion. Like all School of Motion courses, we wanna make this as real world as possible. You'll experience the challenges that every illustrator faces through a series of client briefs. From script to concept, you'll learn the skills you need to recognize the visual story that is waiting to be told. You'll have the opportunity to try your hand at a variety of different styles while I guide you through the important illustration tips, techniques, and foundational skills. Together, we'll explore how to break down objects into their essential forms, abstract visuals and concepts, play with perspective, create different feelings through color, make charming characters, and so much more. On top of hours of in-depth video instruction, this course is jam-packed with additional resources and guidance. You'll listen to the Illustration for Motion podcast, featuring interviews from some of the best illustrators and designers in the motion industry. You'll check out weekly recaps during The Looking Glass, a show that features your session's work, goes over tons of extra workflow tips, and digs deeper into the topics you've been covering. You'll be assigned one of our amazing teaching assistants to give you critiques on your work and to answer any questions you may have about refining your illustrations. And you'll be doing it with a group of students from all over the world who are on the same journey. Since this is an illustration course, we strongly recommend that you have a drawing tablet handy. If you need help finding a tablet, let us know and we'll give you our top recommendations. If you're ready to add illustration to your MoGraph superpowers, then grab your tablet and sign up for the next session. Contact us if you have any questions about the class or our curriculum. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in class.